So what we're doing here, doing the stress test with 5.56 hot loads, putting it through the Lerason bulk carrier group as fast as I can. That's it. But now check it to make sure we didn't blow it. Look at that barrel.